Two allies. Continue story.
Musa Dish.
I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala.
Dora Kwikuni Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we shall be friends.
Hell yeah. Whoopee.
Let's head to the palace.
Let's
we
go.
Must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
Alright.
The Gungans will do their part. But if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army.
We just got young Anakin here too.
That is why we must head to Theed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help.
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Doesn't sound like helping.
Wait a moment. Better call Maul. I hear that, actually, I saw on TikTok this was a good level. You know that I saw on TikTok that was like, rating each Star Wars episode. Episode 1, favorite mission, Better Call Maul. So, this should be hype. I was told this mission's good from TikTok.
Annie, find cover! Quick!
Okay. Oh, he's so hard! Look at him, he's so crazy! Oh my god, Qui-Gon!
Get to your ship!
He's so goated!
He'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
I'm sorry, but I'd be upset too. You know what? They gave Anakin your ship? Oh, head to head with Maul?
We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
Oh, bro. Force throws off his hood. Holy crap. Come on, boys. Oh, this is the room. Boss fight time. Darth Maul.
Be on guard and remember your training, Obi-Wan.
Alright, this is what Elden Ring has taught me. This is what Elden Ring was training me for. Qui-Gon, bro, you can help. Oh yeah, I'm just spam clicking. Fuck it. Is this supposed to happen? Qui-Gon, bro, what are you doing? Plug on, sir. Come on. Oh, no. Get smoked. Nice. Where are you running to, boy? Where are you running to, my boy?
He's fleeing.
You know, as usual, you know, Star Wars music is always goaded, but it's still, hey, still great. I think it's probably the same track from, I don't know. I don't remember.
Roger.
But I imagine that might be a lot of them might be the same track from the movies. I just have no idea. It was probably my first YouTube video, but I got copyright claims. But you know, at the end of the day, I'm not making money anyway. So as long as it's not like a strike or something like that, like an effect on my channel, it's just like effect on the video, like a monetization. I don't really care. I'm not making money anyway. You know what I mean? I don't have ads yet. I shouldn't be talking about my fucking ad revenue while I do the boss fight. They gotta make that a bit harder. Come on now. You gotta make that a bit harder. That's a bit easy. You see his yell? His yell was awesome.
playing with us. Come on, we mustn't let him get away.
Yeah, wrong thing. I didn't realize that I had to jump between these. I thought I had to jump on like the. I'm about to download this soundtrack on my phone, bro. This is kind of gas. Well, can you imagine like fucking doing your math homework this shit?
Quite the leap. My thighs couldn't manage it.
What the fuck? Oh, what? What? This is a good boss fight. Like Pug on Tom. I want to do a bit more Spike on.
These barriers are very dangerous. Use caution. And we shall manually open it.
Ah, you're fucked.
Obi-Wan, raise your lightsaber. Our battle resumes.
Ah, oh, that's really cool. That's really cool. Just back and forth. Whoa. As fast, it goes as fast as I'm clicking kills. Like, whoa. That's really cool.
We're wearing him down, Master.
Forces with us. We will prevail.
Holy crap. Oh, get fucked, Maul. Oh, let's go. W. No. Who could have predicted this? Yo, Obi-Wan, fuck your shit up, Obi-Wan, come on. No.
Obi-Wan, promise. Promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
My God, no! I'm still really sad, even the Lego version. That's still pretty sad. Fuck. I think that'd get me as sad as it. Man. Why God, I deserve better.
Your little insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Viceroy! Your occupation here has ended!
After her! This one's a decoy!
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
Anakin just chilling. Close it up.
We gotta do something, R2!
Why did it spell R2 like that? I guess it was not. I don't know.
It's an automatic pilot!
Why couldn't he get his own ship?
I'm sorry, buddy. That's the saddest dude tonight. That's the guy going through the most right now.
Jaja! We have to get him going! Battle awaits!
Battle awaits!
Starting up the shield!
Wow. Epic shield. Wow. Yeah. Bro, we're just trying to mow the... Bro, y'all gotta leave him alone. Bro, we're just trying to mow the grass. What the fuck?
You're so scary.
Uh-oh. Yo, wob up.
Ladies and fire! Breachins! We've been breachins!
Oh, shit. All right. Come on, Jar Jar. I know. I learned how to play Jar Jar a while ago. I was playing Jar Jar most of the last stream. Not really. I don't think it was actually most, but it was. I played for a little bit. Come on. I'm a Jar Jar main. Run, Jar Jar, run! Uh-oh.
It's a hoping song.
Come on, crush some shit. Come on, Jar Jar, send it. We'll send. This is so cool. It's like an all-out war, baby. Holy crap. I just gotta blow him up. Oh, they surrendered?
Aren't you get us off this autopilot?
Come on.
You did it, aren't you? Look, there they are.
Why are you kind of British? Out man, but not outgun. Outgunned. Outmanned, but not outgunned. That's funny. Holy shit, that mission is called. Now this is pod racing. I don't give a fuck. Now this is pod racing. Holy shit. Holy shit. Now this is pod racing. Hey guys. Now this is pod racing. You know I want to start the level. I feel like we're ending close to the chapter. I think we can beat this episode today.
Bravo flight, let's get in close.
This looks so cool.
I know we're in trouble, just hang on.
Oh god, we haven't actually had like a full level like this yet? Okay, I hope I'm not bad at it.
Our fighters are getting picked off by those vulture droids. We have to do something.
You hear that, R2? They need help.
If the Gungans are going to win the ground assault, we need to destroy those signal towers.
Come on, R2. Let's shoot those signal towers.
Those turrets are proving dangerous. We need to take them out.
Take that! We can take out those turrets, can't we, R2?
What is the pot? What is that? Oh, that's awesome. I don't even know. Okay, I have a torpedo. All right, cool. All right, I'll use these bullets for these guys, and then I'll shoot the torpedo when I'm gonna shoot at a thing. Oh, sick dodge. There's like a counter next to me. Look at that. See?
We aren't gonna stop this
okay.
From the outside.
Nice. That was
we
fun.
We gotta get in to do real damage.
I was like, I keep forgetting there's like a counter up there. I don't know. It's behind a face cam, kind of. But for how much I have to do for that section to be over, like I keep missing that. I'm just having too much fun shooting around that I forget that there's like, you know, I'm supposed to be breaking like a certain amount of things.
Just like racing Garage Canyon.
Instead, I just shoot at whatever moves.
But
it's fun though.
Stop.
I'm having fun.
Those fighters that make it inside the battle station.
Alright, this is cool. We're in the ship.
All power cores.
Oh shit.
I repeat, target any and all power cores.
Anakin, what are we gonna
all
do
right,
now?
R2, we're looking for power cores.
Oops, this is not good.
And see, there's like a counter up here for how many things I kill, and then once I kill like a certain amount of everything, you know what I mean? It moves forward. But I keep forgetting that's there and just shoot at everything for fun. Even that last part was really
so
fun though.
Droids.
The last part was really awesome. This is cool too. This mission's fun. Yeah, we're definitely getting close to the end of the chapter. You can tell, because missions are really ramping up. I mean, the episode.
Hey, you're right! We should shoot those...
Holy crap!
Now this is pod racing!
Now this is pod racing!
Out of the main hold.
Woo!
Whoa! Damn, Anakin! Anakin's the goat!
The control ship has been destroyed! Look!
I'm broken.
Dude, Anakin's insane. And that guy just goes back to mowing his lawn. I guess not the lawn, but I mean just mowing the grass. Hell yeah. Party, let's go, baby. Party in the galaxy tonight.
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you.
Yippee!
There's no
doubt.
You
don't do that.
Mysterious
no, that's fucked up. You know, that wasn't even funny.
Always two there are.
Anakin, don't do that. That's fucked up.
And an apprentice.
Sorry, I should have been talking over Yoda and Mace. We didn't get to hear one of them. That was nice. Let's go, chat. We did it. Star Wars The Phantom Menace. Episode complete. I went to say let's go. I think my voice cracked the first time. That's really sad. Alrighty, guys. Well, that was episode one, The Phantom Menace. That was super fun. The story was cool. Characters were awesome. I think I liked it a lot. The combat was awesome. I really just liked it. I don't know. I knew I would like it a little bit when I bought it. You know what I mean? But I had a lot of fun. Like, I'm actually super... Like, I'm enjoying this game a lot. We're obviously going to be starting Attack of the Clones next episode. So if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you consider subscribing and following my Twitch link below where this is all streamed live. Thank you all so much. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. And hope I'll see you guys for another episode of LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. And that was... Hopefully that was the YouTube outro.